Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review with a Wilson Burn 95. Endorsed by ATP superstar Kei Nishikori, the Burn 95 offers a dangerous combination of modern power with classic precision and feel. Its slightly extended length provides a little extra leverage for adding pace and spin to your shots, while players with two-handed backhands will appreciate the longer X2 shaft handle technology to allow for more spacing between the hands. First up, we've got Michelle rocking the brand new Tennis Warehouse Tank. I know you're a fan of the modern feeling rackets. How did the Burn 95 work out for you?
This was an absolutely fun playtest for me. This racket, the specs are right where I like them. So it's a stiffer beam, a nice and heavy swing weight in the mid 330s. So I was finding tons of power out of this racket. Now it was 95 square inches, so I did struggle a little bit. I did have a few more shanks here and there, just a little smaller than my 97. But I was looking for a little bit more control. I do need that when I'm hitting. I have a tendency to overhit, and especially with the firm beam, I was having really a lot of fun hitting big balls, but I just needed a little more control. So I would dial that in with my string setup, get a stiffer string, string it up in the higher 50s. But at net, this was super stable. On serve, I was dialing it in, could get some really big bombs going. And overall, it was just a really fun racket that I enjoyed playing with.
Next up, fresh off the demo court at the BMP tournament, is Troy. I know you were a big fan of the Wilson K Tour and the BLX Tour, two rackets that this racket's kind of modeled after a little bit. How did this one work out for you?
Yeah, I was really excited to try this racket. I know Kay's been using the 95 head size for pretty much his whole professional career. And with those older models, the K Tour, the BLX Tour, I was really big fans of those rackets. I love the combination of power control with the 95 head size. And the fact that they added weight to this one, got it up, you know, to the mid 11s, has the swing weight that I like, all the specs, you know, pretty much lined up for me. The only thing that I didn't like about this one compared to the previous, like, K-Tours and BLX Tours, is that they did kick up the stiffness a little bit. So I felt like it was a little firm. Unlike Michelle, I probably would go a little lower with my tension on this one, like a lower tension soft poly. I tried it with a gut hybrid, kind of like Nishikori uses. And that was money. So if I had a string set up like that, I really like this racket. One thing with this racket unique to me is the quarter inch extra length. I like that, a little bit longer handle for the two-handed backhand. So a lot of things with this racket I like. If I had a knock performance-wise, I felt like, you know, maybe on the backhand slice, it didn't plow through the ball, kind of like my 6-1 does, but that thing is 12 and a half ounces. And then up at net, it was fast feeling. I could get good depth, but, you know, kind of outside the sweet spot, got pushed around a little bit. So maybe a little bit more weight in the handle would help with something like that. But great all around playing stick, kind of that modern player's frame. And I love the two-handed backhand on this. Kei has the best one on tour, or one of the best ones, and this racket's great for that.
I also got to play test this racket, and I'm going to kind of echo what both Michelle and Troy said. Really liked that kind of blend of power and control from every area of the court. I really liked it off the ground. Up at net, I thought it offered really nice feel. That 95 classic head size just left me feeling really connected to the ball. Really enjoyed the extended length of the racket on my serves. I was getting a lot of power while I was still able to locate my serves very well. A couple knocks for me, kind of like what Michelle mentioned, with that 95 square inch head size, I was just looking for a little bit more control. The feel of the racket kind of feels almost like an Aero Pro Drive, something like that. Stiff, crisp, lively. But with that racket, I can get a little bit more spin because that spin window is a little bit bigger. And this one, I couldn't quite corral the power quite as much. And then kind of what Troy mentioned, it was a little stiff and jarring for my liking. So I actually had a little trouble dialing in my string setup. I thought the softer strings played too lively, yet the stiffer strings were a little too jarring. So it took me a little while to dial that in. But once I did, a nice blend of power and control. I think this is a great racket for players that like that classic 95 square inch head size but want a little bit more modern power and spin. For this playtest, we experimented with a number of different string setups. We used a gut poly hybrid. We used a couple different full beds of poly. In this video, we've got it strung up with Kirschbaum Pro Line 2 Rough at about 54 pounds. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com.